So now talk about some priorities for next year. Common Core,
yes.
You know, education really huge, as well as minimum wage. What
yes.
are your feelings?
Well, in my district, all the small businesses are very concerned with the governor making almost an executive, using his executive authority, mm-hmm. to say we should do $15 an hour in the private sector. It'll put a lot of small businesses out of business. They can't afford it. So that's something that I have resistance to. You have to look at the collateral damage and the potential job loss that that would do. Mm-hmm. So that will be an ongoing subject. I mean, we can talk of $15 an hour, but how many years out before you get there? So that's something that's always worthy of a legitimate discussion. But to go from where we are now to say $15 an hour, it's too severe. I think it'll hurt the small businesses badly.